Hello everyone and welcome back. My name is Christy and if you're new to my channel, you're most welcome. And to my returning subscribers, thank you for your support and thank you for your love. On today's video, I'll be showing you how to make oha soup. If you're a Nigerian, you know oha soup is one of our best. For non-Nigerians, oha soup is one of our traditional soup and it's really nice and it's cooked by the Igbos. But I decided to try this recipe and it really came out nice. Let's get started. I will be using the following ingredient: oha leaf, Uziza leaf, cocoyam, stockfish, red oil, dry catfish, goat meat, ogiri, blended crayfish, hot fresh pepper, onions, maggi cube, and jumbo chicken stock. Today I use two leaf, which is oha leaf and Uziza leaf. But you can also make oha soup using only oha leaf. But I decided to mix both leaves together. Next, I'll be cooking the goat meat, but you can also use any meat of your choice, but I prefer to use goat meat. I blended the hot pepper and onions, and that's what I'll be using to cook the goat meat. I'll also be adding the jumbo chicken stock, which I use as cooking salt. And I use just a teaspoon. Now I'm going to cook the goat meat for at least about 10 minutes. While the goat meat is cooking, I'm going to wash the stockfish and the catfish, and the stockfish will be going inside the pot because the stockfish is a bit hard. So that's why I put the stockfish first and I'll put the catfish later on. I'll cook this for at least another 10 minutes. Next, I'm going to get the cocoyam peeled and I'll cook it. You can also cook your cocoyam before peeling it. Ensure the cocoyam is soft enough, then you can blend. I use the same water that I've used to cook the cocoyam to blend this cocoyam. That's the blended cocoyam. It's very smooth and it came out really nice. Next, I'll be checking the goat meat and the stockfish to see if it's cooked enough. And also, there are different ways or recipe of how to make oha soup, and this is just one of them. And I'll be adding the following ingredients. Blended crayfish. This is very necessary when making oha soup, unless if you're a vegetarian. I'll also be adding palm oil. I use 3 teaspoons of palm oil. However, you can add more palm oil if you want to. I'll stir a bit, then I'll be adding the smoked catfish. You don't necessarily need 2 fish to make your soup. You can use stockfish or the catfish. I also added Maggi cube and I added some water because it looks a bit dry. And I'll be cooking this for another 10 minutes. After cooking for about 10 minutes, I checked the goat meat and the fish stock just to ensure the salt and Maggi was okay. But I think I needed more Maggi, so I added 1/2 cube of Maggi. And I'll also be adding the blended cocoyam. When you've added the cocoyam, ensure you stir and make sure there's no lump. I added 1/2 teaspoon of ogiri, but however, you can use as much as you want to make oha soup, but I just used a little because I'm not making a lot of soup. Next, I'll be adding the leaf, which is the oha leaf and the Uziza leaf. But if you're cooking with only one leaf, then you can add the oha leaf. That's the oha leaf that I added first, and the other leaf is the Uziza leaf. I'm also going to stir this very well and ensure everything is well mixed. Our oha soup is almost ready and I'm just going to be cooking this for the very last time, and after that the soup is ready to swallow with whatever you want to eat it with. It could be eba, it could be pounded yam or whatever, but it's mostly better with pounded yam. Or if you're back home in Nigeria, I'll prefer to eat this with akpu, sis to sis. That's what you can see, how nice and how beautiful the soup came out. I love the color and even the smell. That's one thing I love about the Igbo soup. They just have this smell that I can't resist. The soup is really nice and it came out just as I wanted. I'm an edoge and this is my first time to actually cook oha soup, and it really came out nice. I want to say thank you to my friend who gave me this recipe on how to make oha soup, and it's really delicious. Thank you for taking our time to watch this video today. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, like this video and share. And I will see you on my next video. Thank you. Bye.